I've been around the world a couple of times or maybe more. Seen the sights, I've had to